Conway the Machine, NPR, Tiny Desk. You know what's up, Griselda. Shout out to Kyle, sweet chick, for letting us do this. Look, play my position in the kitchen, I'm working. Whip it, bag of hash and 50s, hit the strip and I serve it. If it's an issue, trust, I'm coming to get with you in person. With the extender throwing at you till I flip your Suburban. All my business is flourish, I'm on my way to my yacht. I put a 6 on the dock like Julius Irving. Damn, I know my nigga's sisters is hurting. He caught new case but got his sentences concurrent. That didn't get him discouraged. Got another homie in prison for murder. He would let his gun clap and fire at anyone that would try. Watching his baby mothers cry, I got numb. I can't lie, his mama ain't shed a tear. You know that come with his life, thought about it. His kids was young, his son got the time. Won't see his daughter graduate, can't teach his son how to drive. Now you see where I get this ambition from and his drive, the machine. I'm iller than anyone that's alive. Look, bought the Benz truck and the Maybach with no license. Straight from dealership, not from the auction with the low prices. A long way from selling white and running from the pole license. You niggas know who flow nicest. Raise the bar like coke prices. I fronted the homie, caught a joint, he stopped answering. Been my nigga since grammar school, I don't know how to handle it. Flea said, leave them knots in your chest, they gon' turn to cancer then. In other words, he's saying, don't let it slide, you gotta handle it. Lemon squeeze, lemon squeeze. Lemon squeeze, lemon squeeze. Don't tell my nigga stay safe, tell him to stay dangerous. Ozzy hit that stem, almost fainted. Fiends love me in every ghetto, nigga, I'm famous. Had some young boys pull up, do you heinous? Lemon squeeze, lemon squeeze. Lemon squeeze, lemon squeeze. Look, so you know this next joint, man. I got inspired to do this record, kind of like, you know, this was, you know, when everything kind of started. You know, started with like, well, it didn't start with the George Floyd killing, but you know, it's been going on. But that one in particular, you know, it kind of touched me and it kind of hit home. And I just wanted to, you know, just to weigh in on my perspective. I'd just be at home watching the news and everything. I was going in and. It kind of inspired me to move this record and just kind of speak about the climate that's going on in the country and just, you know, everything with the social injustices and the Black Lives Matter movements and stuff. So, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to give you a perspective from, you know, one of the, you know, the upset, angry protesters that's, you know, we tired of this. We tired of these unjustified killings. You know what I'm saying? We tired of this racial injustices. You know, we just had enough. You know what I'm saying? And I just wanted to speak my mind on it. You know what I'm saying? So this one of my this is my first single off of my album From King to a God. Let's get into that one. Rappers wanna be me. I do they streaming numbers with the vinyls and the CDs. Selling boy, you know I'm in a toy. When you see me, got the lamb in my name like CD. I put food in the oven and I ain't talking CD. That blue magic had the fiend shooting like 3D. My neck look 3D, cause S sitting next to the VV. My bitch the prettiest next to Riri. See me feeding the homeless, I needed these moments. I'm a boss, not just a rapper, I don't see no opponents. A nigga hating cause he just stuck in the heat of the moment. Probably cause that 650 he see me and I own it. I can move a pie raw, since Buff had the Aurora with the suicide doors. My bro cut a nigga upstate, they threw him 5 more. That grimy rap in the game, tell me who provide more. The machine, nigga. All my niggas outside, they outside. All my niggas outside, we outside. If it's pressure, then we gon' slide. You ain't got your gun, you know I got mine. If it's pressure, then we gon' slide. All my niggas outside, they outside. All my niggas outside. My nigga batters in the fairs and he doing 40 flat. My nigga took his time like a G and that's a fact. Always in good spirits when he hit me on the jack. Why you so-called real niggas celebrating rats? Going on YouTube, running up this nigga's views. Can't be on both sides, my nigga, you gotta choose. Nigga try to justify the shit in all his interviews. And his niggas in the comments like they would've did it too. I just seen a video on the news I couldn't believe. Another racist cop kill a nigga and get the lead. He's screaming, I can't breathe. Cop ignoring all his pleas. Hands in his pocket, leaning on his neck with his knees. Cracker invent the laws, that's why the system is flawed. Cop killing black people on camera and don't get charged. We ain't taking no more, we ain't just pressing record. Can't watch you kill my brother, you gon' have to kill us all. Just cause he from the ghetto, that don't mean he's selling crack. He driving home from work, you pull him over cause he black. Think he gangbanging cause he got dreads and a few tats. He reach for his ID, you think he reaching for a strap. He get out, put his hands up and he still getting clapped. What if he try to run, you just gon' shoot him in his back. What if it was my son, I wonder how I'm gon' react. I bet I'm finna run up in this precinct with this Mac. I swear to God. All my niggas outside, we outside. All my niggas outside, we outside. If it's pressure, then we gon' slide. Hope you got your gun, you know I got mine. If it's pressure, then we gon' slide. All my niggas outside, they outside. All my niggas outside, we outside.
So I just let you see the pictures for yourself. This is the precinct here. There are fires burning to the left of it at the wine liquor store on your left. But back in the back of the precinct, you are hearing people throwing things against the walls, against the glass, against anything they can. And now the fire alarm, you'll see it flashing inside of the third precinct. Behind the first precinct, just behind it, is a fire that is
Alright, yeah, man, let's get into one of my classics from off Everybody Is Fool 2. This joint called Overdose, produced by The Alchemist. Let's get into it. Spray the whip while it's sitting in park. Bullet hit his heart, shit is getting dark. And the shooter never giving no thought. He just put a clip in his park. On foot, dip in the park. Every time I writ in the dark, all my lyrics were sharp. Like a harpoon, I could kill a shark. Every time a nigga drop, he's saying it's for the culture. Inconsiderate art, I would rip it apart. One verse, put some gelato in my lung first. Fuck a bitch, I'm about to profit, money come first. Fuck a bitch and I ain't stopping till she come first. If it's a problem, best go home and hug your son first. Hit him in his chest when my gun burst. Fuck what you did in the streets, bet I done worse. If it ain't about a dollar, I don't converse. Shooter got blood, thirst, stabbed in my back so much love hurts. I'm probably a target, just for the way we keep winning. Like me and Benny, Scotty, and Jordan. And I'm probably regarded as one of the hottest to record it. And I didn't jot it, I thought it. Nigga, why is you talking? You knew a few shooters, but you was probably extorted, pussy. And I'm probably the hardest. My young boy on parole for a gun, he still got it regardless. I don't rap beef, I will slap shit out of an artist. Shotty blow his body out of this orbit. And that's mission accomplished. These niggas dissed and they empty sticks. That's how my niggas responded, yeah. And that body never sit on my conscience. I'm back smoking wax in Alchemist's kitchen with Bronson. Got a bitch with me, I never hit with a condo. They forgot I was the illest, I'm finna remind them. See how I'm killing this line without pinning a line. Why you think Eminem signed him? We like lemon and lime, that's two different vibes. You got venom inside, snake nigga, fake nigga, you just slithering hiding. You would've pulled up if it was really a problem. The streets know that I'm really your problem. We can't get you, then we visit your mama. Nigga, you lost your back. Silencer, screw off the tech. Hollow tests blew off and chew off your flesh. Coke on your nose red like Rudolph the best. Fuck your bulletproof vest, get it blew off your chest, nigga. And I am what you call a threat to y'all. Screw y'all, I will shoot off the scat through y'all. All the raw, I will move off the steps. Who y'all? Nigga, I am what you call a threat. The machine. I drink to that. NPR, Tiny Desk. Sweet Chick. You know the vibes. New York City. We out in Queens with it. That's good cognac right there. So this next joint, man, is, you know, one of my most personal and most transparent records I probably ever recorded and ever wrote. It's called The Cow. Basically, it's about, you know, growing up in my city where I'm from and dealing with the, you know, the death of, you know, one of my closest homeboys, my boy Machine Gun Black. And just dealing with having the Bell's palsy for me getting shot 3 times and getting shot in the head and in the neck and dealing with my face being paralyzed and just overcoming those obstacles in life. Just trying to, you know, climb to be in this position that I'm in now. So I want to share this record with y'all if y'all don't mind. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into that chat. Tiny desk, we at home with it. Well, I'm at Sweet Chick. Shout out to Sweet Chick for allowing this to happen for the culture. Everybody stay safe, stay masked up. We ducking this COVID-19. Roll the swisher, get high. Free the homies behind the wall. All my niggas inside. All my niggas that died. Rest in peace to my niggas. I hope they live in the sky. Pour out some liquor, load your fifth one for your niggas and ride. For your niggas that got hit bad and didn't survive. Sometimes I feel like I'm the realest nigga alive. Since we was kicking doors, 4 niggas divvy a pie. They ain't believe me when I told niggas the city was mine. Now look at me though. Buffalo nigga, but their records with Cool G though. Necklace is 2 kilo. Remember when the feds gave 15 to cousin Tito? Me and Pat was right there, he took it like a G though. That's a real nigga, that's a fact. When I came home from doing 2, he gave me a 1/2 ounce and a rack and said, you don't owe me shit, just put the city on the map. That was 11 years ago, and now I'm doing just that. Ask my baby mama how much I cried when the machine gun died. When I pulled up the scene, that yellow tape outside. Had me ready to grab the stick and go apes outside. I never found out who did it, that shit ate my pride, I swear. Well, maybe that was a sign. Maybe God ain't want me killing them niggas and doing time. Maybe he just wanted me here to kill him with the rhyme. Maybe that was part of his plan and part of the design. I don't know, I'm not religious. All I know is I'm viciously gifted when I script it, and it's strictly for my niggas. I might shed a tear listening to this shit. Pop a spade cork like machine gun, we did it, damn. Who would've known my crew would've blown? Every verse is verse of the year, that shit is proven and shown. I needed Wes and Danger, I couldn't do it alone. Maybe that fuck nigga pulled up, using his chrome. Hit the back of my head and neck, I should've died. I feel like my nigga Duns kept me alive, nigga. Slapping my face like, bruh, open your eyes, nigga. Shaking my head like, fuck that, you can't die, nigga. Only real shit what I provide, nigga. I wrote this shit with the tears in my eyes, nigga. Now you gotta consider me top 5, nigga. You hear this shit, is you surprised, nigga? You know what's funny, I wanted to quit. After I got shot in my head, I seen my face like, I'm done with this shit. Trying to spit my verses and mumbling and shit. My face twisted up looking ugly and shit. That Bell's palsy had me looking like I had a stroke. But every bar raw like a slab of coke. And them same niggas that laugh and joke is doing bad and broke. And everything I drop is classic dope. This the illest shit in my pad I wrote. This the realest shit that I wrote. Queens right now. No, shout out to Sweet Chick. Big facts. Griselda, drum work. When you see me, big watch, 50 pointers in the bezel of it. Big Drake on me, you can never touch it. Try to run down, better think better of it. Told my shooter, if it's smoke, then you better up it. That bitch pussy good, but I can never love it. I dive in that pussy like I'm treasure hunting. She ain't really my bitch, but she my bitch. Took her out the hood, now she leveled up. Might put her in the CCs, the 2Fs or the GGs, the CDs or the DGs. Then I pass the bitch off CP3. We come big strap, be on, get back. I am beyond this rap. We gon' kick back, put your whole city on map. We gon' get at niggas, know what we on. Get back, nigga, let this bitch breathe. I ain't done though. Let this bitch breathe. Big Brody on sleeve. Big Brody sold keys. Big 40 on me. 200 on V's. Try to run up on me, bro. Your mama gon' grieve. You know we gon' squeeze, bro. You know we don't freeze. You know we on go, bro. You know we don't freeze. Cut her hanging out the car and he throwing like breeze. Both so raw and you know we sold peas. Got the 44 coat like a rodeo. Homie gon' bleed. Put the hole on both knees. Suck it if your pussy don't bleed. Let this bitch breathe.
Let that bitch breathe.
Let that bitch breathe.
bitch breathe. Let that bitch breathe. Bitch, let that bitch breathe. Let that bitch breathe.
I just got another bag, nigga.
Yeah.
I'm really tired in with the streets. I ain't just another rap, nigga. That's a fact, nigga, that ain't no cap. We be sliding with the max, nigga, 32 shots. Yeah, we call that shit shack, nigga. Lay you on your back, nigga, put it in your act. Play with me if you want to, that'll get you whack, nigga. MVP form, go and check the stats, nigga. About to win a ring, and I'm winning back to back, nigga. Roll another back, and you know I'm putting wax. And then Louis Letterman, LV on the patch. I don't love no hoe, I ain't getting too attached. With a hitter from the back, and I say I holler back. Gotta let that bitch breathe. Hey, yo, man, big shout out to NPR, Tiny Desk, you know what I mean, concert series for having me a part of this. This is my first time, you know, unfortunately, due to, you know, COVID-19, we got to do it in other innovative ways, but it's still dope. And, you know what I mean, I appreciate y'all for even considering me to be a part of it. From King to a God, that's my new album. Tune in, shout out to Sweet Chick, Queens, New York, man, for allowing us to have this fly ambiance, man. And I'm about to get into this chicken right now, man. Salute, man. I hope y'all enjoy.
Tastes like it was made with a mother's care. You know what I mean?